Hey guys, and welcome to my first part of Dead Frontier. If you're like wondering why I haven't been uploading lately, it's just, I really don't want to play Happy Worlds that much. Like, there's only a couple of levels left, but anyway, we're gonna start on my level 3 character. Some of you guys might have heard of this game before. I'm pretty sure it's pretty old. But this is level up anyway. I'm a fireman, by the way. You can see right over here. I'm only level 3, so not that far in the game. I just wanna upgrade everything else. And I'll upgrade my pistol, I guess. Alright guys, I might have to adjust the screen here, yep. See that. Are you going to accept this? I don't actually know what that is. Alright. We're gonna go into the inner city. If you like this kind of stuff, make sure you like the video, and it tells me that you guys wanna see more of this. If not, I guess I'll find something else to do. Hopefully this is a really fun thing to do. Everyone likes the videos that I will be posting up on this. Alright, give me a second guys, just going to adjust the screen. Oh yeah, if the sound is too little, then tell me. Like, if the sound's too high, tell me to turn down, find a way. And if it's too low, tell me to turn it up. My voice is too high, and I don't know. My voice is too loud. Found something. Oh crap. Cheater. I hate these guys, they take, never mind, I was like, I hate these guys, they take forever to kill. I don't even want him. These guys are just nasty right now. Oh crap. I found some handgun bullets. These videos aren't gonna be that long, so yeah, I'll probably make a couple and upload them later on throughout the week. I hate that camera angle you get when you kind of turn around a corner. I think it's going from this way. I think some dude's about. Here we are. Some dude's in trouble. Beat the shit out of him. Alright, I'm gonna go with this group. I'm gonna go with the group here. I'll make this screen bigger next episode because I can see right now and it's not that big compared to it. But I'm not making a full screen, so there's another thing. I think I just moved the screen a bit there. But you can't see most of my, but you can see like my health, my energy, my XP. And like my weapon slot and stuff. keep pressing the shift to run the shift. Keep pressing space to run the shift. Why, you bastard? Why does no one help me? It's like, oh, there's a boot getting killed over there. Full play. What do you left? There's a dude. I'm really, really close to hitting 10 subscribers, dude, so if there's anything you want me to do for 10 subscribers, write down in the comment below. I don't have a, I don't have like a PVR or anything, so I can't do Xbox videos. I am recording on my school laptop, so I can't actually do that good of stuff, and I'm, yeah. Like, it sounds like you need to be an administrator for most of the games, so... But, if you want me to, like, play with, some of the people on this game or something like that... Then I can do that. Yeah. I think about this is, it pulls you out of full screen. I'm trying to heal. Otherwise I just make the whole screen full screen. And stuff, but it's also got different screens as well, which is really annoying. I might have to soon if I get really badly hurt. I'll get 20 plays, and seeing I can't make that long of videos, guys, so I make 15-minute videos. Now, I will pick up next episode. I kind of really wish someone could kill you or something. Let's go over here. Sorry if you hear me sniffing and making you sick or something. Oh crap. Oh crap. Alrighty. So yeah guys, make sure you like this video if you want to see more of it. If you want to see this be played co-op. Also tell me down in the comments below. I might just do co-op anyway, but I'll just try to find someone to do it with. If you know of President Panda, I might try to do it with him. If you don't know of him, check out his channel, President Panda 1. And he does Black Ops 2 videos, so yeah, make sure you check him out. It is getting pretty late in the videos, guys, so I might actually have to just wrap it up here, and next episode we will, I'll probably heal myself, and we'll get straight back into it. We'll finish it off by killing these two zombies. Unless they kill me. Oh crap. Ah, and there's an exit place. Oh crap, I'm about to get killed. Oh, off with your head, bitch. Alright guys, I'll see you all next episode. Make sure you like the video if you enjoyed, and I'll see you all later. Bye.